Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Pokemon Snakewood! We're back. And we're going up now. What about now? This black suit destroyer of universes. He's fast and strong for me. I need help. You? You're half as hard as Glace. I beat your Denju again. Oh, I don't need them anymore. You're right, they were weak, so I went back to my original team of Pokemon. World Breaker Temulance. Gyarados. Okay.
I'll start things off by being. Holy shit, I should have switched.
Okay. Let's just drop that Toxic on him. Real nice, Enso. Real nice, dropped a little bit of poison on him.
Just a little bit of poison, just a little bit. A little bit of poison. A little bit of poison.
Except it's actually a lot. A whole lot of poison. Burgeonate time. And, yep, that won't do much to Burgeonate. He resists and his special defense is off the charts. That was a crit, people. That was a crit. With how much damage he's already taken, one discharge should be enough. Boom. How do you feel? I am legit shocked. Legit shocked that it survived that. Wow.
Machamp.
Peck me. I wonder, does Rock Slide hit in the ear? I don't think it does, but yeah. That's probably going to be about two flies, if anything. Shit. Well, that the only problem would be if it actually... Okay, it doesn't paralyze. It didn't paralyze, actually, so I think I'm good. Submission? That would have hurt. He's only using... And... Yeah, one more should do it. As long as I don't get paralyzed, we're good. Nice. Wing attack.
Bugger you!
You bugger! How dare you! How dare you! How dare you! How dare you! Seriously, how dare you! That is so unfair to me. Alright then, here we go. Fly attack. Is that enough? I don't expect it. I knew it. Here we go. Are we done? Yep, critical hit. He'll take some damage, but he still barely survives. Alright, Black Wolf, go. I want to assume that he won't do it again. Bugger. Okay, this is annoying as hell. I only spent the Black Wolf to try to get the cheap kill. Alright, Kaboom, you're back. You should tank that pretty. Oh my god, critical hits! Stop those! I knew he would have gotten paralyzed. The critical hits are so real right now. Alright, let's get Pikmin back out here. We need him for this one. Vital Throw doesn't miss. So, yeah.
What's with the crits?
I mean, I don't think he needed a crit for that, but what's with the crits? Like, jeez. Let's go. Oh god, he knows Cross Chop. That would kill. Like, that was one move in Generation 2 that I... Oh my god, I was so afraid of that move. Everything I sent out died to it. Because, it's not even that it's a very, very strong move. It's the fact that it has a high critical hit, which it's basically an improved Karate Chop. So, it's insane. It's insane. It's utterly insane. Hariyama. But that's basically what I mean. It's an utterly insane move. And I personally don't know how to deal with it. Yeah, Pikmin just needed to rest for a bit. Oh god, the damage though. You have an egg bomb. Or not. My horn. You have an egg bomb. Not bad. Oh, sweet. Wait. That's bad. If he heals, oh, the amount of bad this is. It's too high. And the amount of missing is too high. I expect him to one-shot Entei at this point. And that didn't do much. Let's go for it. That's a dumb move. I'm pretty sure he has... What's it called? Thick Fat, so this shouldn't do too much damage because it's a fire-type move. Yeah, I figured as much. Let's try the Water Spout. I mean, it got the same type of attack bonus, so... Yeah, but... See, Water Spout actually did more. So we're gonna go for another Water Spout. Stop running Water Spout! They don't say out the style! Nicely done, Entei. If he had a better move, he might have actually been a threat, but... He didn't, so... My Entei is better than your Entei. Just look at this. My Entei knows water type moves. What does your Entei know? What does your Entei know? Oh, how to survive my water type moves. And roar me out. You went from bad to worse. You went from bad to worse. You are a fool who went from bad to worse. I don't care if Virginia gets burned, because he's just gonna use Surf, which is special, and his special attack doesn't get... You're done! Oh no, you're barely gonna survive. Wow. What a bitch. Alright. And then he's gonna fully... Oh my god, Virginia, you disappointed me just now. I said he went from bad to worse, but no, he's actually pulling this one off, so... Yeah. Let's get that. Let's get you some snake oil. Oh gosh, you're done. Well, it was nice knowing you, Virginate. Let's go, Entei. And let's get... Oh wow, he's using fire before I attack. Oh, that's gonna weaken me a bit. Yeah, have a water spot though. It's not gonna do as much damage as the first time, but still good. Fire spin. That's an interesting move. And just gonna heal off a lot of that damage though. I mean, why not? Why not? Why not? I'm not gonna even continue. That's gonna hurt though. Entei physical move. Oh my god, why? At least the egg bomb hit. There we go. And that was Worldbreaker Turbulence. What? This master, I failed you! I failed my master. I must go and beg his forgiveness. But I only managed to take down two of his Pokemon. He uses the most violent and destructive ones he can find. Jeez. We better go. That man must have almost finished his ceremony by now. Well, since I don't know who that man is, I mean, I did say it's been a while since I actually did originally record Snakewood. Like, if you couldn't tell, I started in 2013 and this is 2015 and it's only 40-something parts, so this is part 49, I think, so yeah. And that isn't a testament to me being procrastinating with this Let's Play. I mean, yeah. But yeah, let's move on. I mean, all my Pokemon are level 45, and you'd think that'd be good, but it's really not. I'm really underleveled. I think I've been underleveled for the entire game. It's just that I've gotten to the point where being underleveled isn't exactly terrible. Here we are. That man is stronger than all of us combined, even without this Pokemon. You have to hurry. None of us are strong enough to beat that man. Please do it for us. Ask him if he's fighting that man. Please go and help him. We're a million light years. Oh, really? He had to use that joke. Where's the kind of limited thing says? Wow, that's tough time to rumble. Wow. Okay, Magmar. Let's not waste too much time. Let's go straight into Peckme. Oh god, this is gonna hurt like hell. Told ya. Oh, come on! How much does that do? Oh my god, Peckme, can you... Really? Ah. I'm gonna use this opportunity. I am going to use this opportunity. Fortunate's got this. Gonna tank that like a boss. And then finish you. Oh my god, why are you healing already? Oh my god. Everything just likes to heal really quickly in this game. Like, jeez. Please, Birchinate, just... Oh my god. You shouldn't survive this. You still shouldn't survive this. Come on, Birchinate. Don't make me a liar. But I do like Miss Mar's design. The whole fire on its arm thing is really cool. Miasma, I should say. Miasma. Where did I get Miss Mar from? And that was Battle Zombie Perkins. The battle zombie got lemonade in its eye. It's painful! Wow. Alright. Snake oil on the guy going up in front next. And a hyper potion to get him up to speed. Birchinate's really well off, so. I realize Kaboom has just been liming at the top and ain't doing nothing. We're liming. Jamming. Drinking. Fettin'. Alright, let's go. The battle zombie cut a hole in her ear with her sword. Subtle. Grim Reaper. Oh, sweet. Peckme's right person should be on top for this one. How much is that gonna do? Yeah, I figured it would do a lot. Aerial Ace. Yeah, one fly. Should do a ton of damage. Possibly. Whoa. Zombie liver. Okay. That gives us a chance. You're gonna go for it again. Miss. And we're gonna hit you because we're slower. Boom. And put you in kill range for another one. Unless you do that. Okay. That's a lot. That's very, very worrying. Okay, no crit. Okay, we're good. Peckme's got this. If he went for slash, he would have been crushed. Oh well, his fault, not mine. Her fault, not mine. Peckme level 46. There we go. And that's a battle zombie. Something he was looking on the other side of that hole. Oh, wow. This battle zombie is being menaced by a dark creature from another world. Let's leave her alone. This battle zombie is flying feebly at its eyes. We knew that he could... That the can of lemonade actually contained acid. Wow. Only Snakewood. Alright, so we have two level 46 Entei's on top. And Ante's been proving his worth constantly, so I'm not too worried about this. Alright then, let's go see what's going on. He's intent on a fight, don't disturb him. Don't even think of it until my master's battle. Pathetic. So, Asimov! Oh, at last we meet, JSDK. What have you done with Asimov? I have unmade him. He was of no consequence. You killed him? If that is what you want to call it. You must be the one they call the Dark Lord of the East. That man? That is correct. My name is Senex, and had the Aura of the Afro not interfered, I would have completed the ceremony to summon another 1,000 zombies. How annoying. Still, you are here. That is compensation enough. What do you want with me? I want your eyes, and I will do anything to get them. The Senex would like to battle. What the hell is this thing? I don't know, I'm gonna start off by pulling fire on it. It looks like a mushroom, so I'm just gonna throw fire on it. Normal damage. Okay, so fire did not work. Let's try water! Normal damage again. Okay then. Back to fire then! I figure this is basically the only thing I can do, so... One more of these should finish it off. I've literally been spamming one, and this should get fire pump soon though. So I'm not really too worried about that. And that'd be a very big help. And yes, I'd get rid of his only normal type move for fire pump if he actually got it. I have no idea what Lucas Zaman is, so I'm gonna go into Burgeonate. That's what I just said, right? Lucas Zaman. Oh god. It's dragon? Well, holy shit. That did a lot. And that's Burgeonate. And that's a special move. Uh-huh. Yep, dragon. Hoo-wee. Okay, Ice Beam. Burgeonate, can you tank that? Level difference is too great. Even for Burgeonate. Which means it's time for me to try something new. Come on, Kaboom, you can do this. Tank it, 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 tank it. Good, Kaboom. That's what I really needed you to do. Now, I don't expect you to survive next turn. At all. And I know for a fact the other Pokemon I want to use won't even survive a single turn, so... I'm gonna get quick onto the revival of Burgeonate. Oh, I should have just gone for the explosion. I really should have just gone for the explosion. But since it's just its physical attack, I don't see any major threat in it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And... Boom. Nice. Kaboom and his explosions always helping us out, guys. 46 for Burgeonate. Draco. Ah. Such good destructive name for Dragon Rage. Darn it. I'm not sure if it's only 40 damage or if you didn't change the description. I'm not sure, but... Oh well. Poncho, you get out there. He's gonna send out. Oh no, not this thing. Ugh, I hated this guy. But if I'm correct, he's one of those Wonder Guard mons. Who's both. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's one of those Wonder Guard mons that's both dark and ghost, so they can't do anything to him because furies don't exist in this game. So I'm just basically gonna have to sit here while Leech Seed does the damage. Fun, right? Yep. Ghost type. Oh my god! That damage! Let's go peck me. There we go. Let's get onto the revival of Ponder. Ew, my god. Future Sight, it's already gonna hit me right now anyway. Why didn't it? I was expecting it to hit me just now. Oh, there it is. After I get my health? That is so dumb! Spam that Protect, that's what. Aww. Did the Protect stop your plan? Protector ain't the only thing I got to stall with. Full restore, go for it. I don't mind. Protector ain't the only stall move I have. Peck me is the ultimate stall warrior. Flying into the air. Getting that HP back. There we go. Double edge. Miss. Fly. Okay, he's not one of the Wonder Guard ones. Okay, that means I can actually go for him. I could have sworn he was one of them, but guess not. I'm just gonna keep flying then. Holy cheese and bread. Fly into the ear. Get some HP back, you're gonna get two sets back, and then I'm gonna protect the next turn after. Yeah, I'm gonna protect the turn as soon as you land. So that's gonna give you three chances for health. Yep. Not sure if it's gonna be enough, but I'm gonna hope that it is, because yeah. Double edge. Then we get more health back. Yep, there we go. He's either gonna heal, so I'm gonna go for the surf now. And now I'm gonna go back into the ear. If I survive this. Peckham is more physically bulky, so. Crit! Darn crits. Well, take some HP, Kaboom. Oh, wow. This thing has a lot of HP. That was the main reason. And then he also gets from leftovers. So, you can take it. You're physically tank. Oh my god. All of my physical tanks are like, no, we can't take it. We're not good enough anymore. Black Wolf, come on out. Go for the bite. Oh my god, how many full restores does this man have? Pure ghost. Alright. I expected that double edge to come eventually. Oh my god. There's gotta be a limit to how many of those he has. How much attack does this thing have? Oh my god. Yeah, I figured as much. There we go, finally! Oh my god. Every single body in my party gains EXP except for the one that defeated. Which I defeated? Yes, defeated! Strong enough to beat the three dark legendary Pokemon. Such power benefits the bearer of your eyes. Fine, I will leave for now. Thank you, Jessica. Without you, he would have stayed and completed his sermon. Then we would have been flooded with the dead. Adolf, what's going on? Why are you guys so serious? It is our destiny. We are the Order of the Aethereal, an ancient guild dedicated to combat of necromancy using the fighting art of Hajiki. We were temporarily with the Inquisition because it seemed to be the most effective way of fighting Xanax. But why the craziness? It is Hajiki, the martial art of attacking with lunacy. I see. JSTK, the Dark Lord Xanax makes his lane the 45 down. I'm pretty sure that meant to be Town of Stoppers in the south. We helped your brother there, but so far he has not returned. We fear the worst. He's dead. I hope not, but in case he is, I don't want you to suffer the same fate. Before you face him, you ought to challenge your elite four and build up your strength. They can be found in Evergrande City. Thank you for your advice. But above all, take this. You'll need it to get to Evergrande. HMO8, thanks. When you surf, use dive on the dark patch of water to submerge yourself. See you, JSTK. And that is that. Next time on Pokemon Snakewood, we head towards Evergrande City to take on the Elite Four. See you guys then.